Now I'm going to talk of the torture chambers that exist in these mini touristed attraction. Torture chamber after torture chamber after torture chamber that they're leading the people through. I'm thinking this is not the way to be an expressant of a good, you know. That the castles did it. They had those times. We need to release ourselves from what happened there. We need those items, those artillerant items, those degressant items of what happened. You can keep them in your stories and keep them in your histoire there, available in photo form, if necessary, if you want to have a torture room to go visit. But the items themselves, those rooms need to be cleared away. So I want those items that are in the torture chamber rooms removed. I want them put in one place only. So we will move them out of all of the castles. So it is not going to be a visit for the little school children to go and look at the torture chambers. We're not doing this any longer. The children to go visit the torture chamber on their little bus journey field trips. This has to stop. It has to stop. Because what it does is an awakening in their mind that, oh my gosh, well, somebody did it. So it gives me the application of the future that, yes, maybe you get a little too much a kink in the head of that person, and they end up going, well, you know, on recall, I can be like that, you know. So you end up with this weird character. And we don't want to create these weird characters. We prefer them not to even have the knowledge of it. So it's not something I want to push. I don't want to be pushing about the torture chambers. We need to actually just move them away from the school children visits, from the day-to-day summer tourist visits. You know, the black man there in some kind of gallo, I don't know. It was there at the Vaux Vicomte there. In that particular, I don't know. It's just wrong. Get away from these actions. Not allow them any longer. We need to put them where, though? Now we have to put them somewhere, you know. They're almost like the nuclears. We have to, you know, like I said with the nuclear, we put those in the three spots on the planet, you know, all of these nuclear items, you know. So whatever happens, leaking and containment, it's only in the three locations instead of all over, like next door and up over there on the hill. You know, we have them, you know, only three places on the planet. So when I'm there now, where are we going to put the torture chamber items, you know? Because it is really, really sick. It's really sick to keep being, that's our cell, that's the only cell we have. We have other things to sell now. We don't have to go and sell that past. We don't have to sell that past as you know, it's just gross. It's just gross. We could be better off selling dresses, you know, selling funny dresses or something, you know, a dress shop of the time period, you know, so people can play play court at home, you know, they can get into the outfits of court at home, you know, that's funner. Forget where they're sending them now, you know, sending them into some serial killer movie. Let's put those somewhere. Right now, I would just, gosh dang it, I don't know where, just somewhere, lock them up, and maybe we can one day just melt them all down, because who really needs to really remember pendulums and stretchers and all of that drawn and quartered business. It's just stupid. It's a stupid memory that we're keeping in our mind. Oh, I can't go back in history because we could be drawn and quartered. You know, this is just a passé that has to go away. It's a spend on our mind extra that's not necessary. Okay.